Because that's what you get when you prey on your fellow man. We made quick work of them. Hendrix took point down the alley. From the sounds of it, the dead knew we were coming. Clearly, Singapore was happy to have us back in town. Overwatch confirmed the vultures were converging on the safe house. Civilians spotted on site. We didn't know if we could get through without additional collateral damage.
Curious, the vulture's behavior. Willing to kill the living and the dead alike without prejudice. Survival of the fittest at its most primal. They act with reckless abandon without thinking of the consequences. They had to know. The more they killed other humans, the slimmer their chances became.
Don't think of them as humans. They're animals. Abandoned by any form of governing body, they dictated their own society. They were tribal, nomadic. In their eyes, man was as much a threat as the undead. The scavengers began realizing they weren't the only humans in the area. It was a matter of time before Goju Lan knew we were here. The safe house was beyond the gardens, but the gardens belonged to the dead. They smelled us lurking by.
Oh, shit.
The scavengers began realizing they weren't the only humans in the area. It was a matter of time before Goju Lan knew we were here. The safe house was beyond the gardens, but the gardens belonged to the dead. They smelled us lurking above.
What?
The scavengers began realizing they weren't the only humans in the area. It was a matter of time before Goju Lan knew we were here. The safe house was beyond the gardens, but the gardens belonged to the dead. They smelled us lurking above. Before Hendrix could take him out, the scavenger alerted Goju Lan. She knew we were here. Reinforcements were moving on a checkpoint nearby, along with more dead.
Why did they create these displays? What was the purpose?
They weren't just displays. They were art. A way to show off their work, lure their enemies with the dead bodies of friends. Vultures are territorial. They fought among themselves, sociopaths at war with everyone and everything, undead or fellow human. Either way, you were a predator competing over the same resources. And now we'd become prey baited into a trap.
Yeah!
malfunctioning ASP heard the commotion and joined the party. I needed to find a rocket launcher.
No, Hetrix is a zombie too.
The vultures beat us there, set fire to the facility. Gojulan announced herself over a PA. She was inside. And she had a special guest waiting for us.
The hospital or what?
No. Okay. Well, that just happened. I'm not even gonna explain what's happening, but if we can't hear it, then. This is